Predators versus crocodiles. These two are among the most ferocious predators on Earth. Luckily, most of the time, they stay out of each other's way. That is, apart from on the Indian subcontinent, where ferocious Bengal tigers often encounter mugger crocodiles, who are the most common crocodilians in that part of the world. The mugger crocodile is not the biggest croc out there, but it can still manage 16 feet or 5 meters in length, and weigh in at over 400 pounds or 200 kilos. It lurks in murky waters, its muddy-colored skin helping it to blend in until a helpless deer wanders by, and pow! Those huge jaws can take it down with ease. And that's a deer. And we're not talking about crocodiles versus deers, we're talking about crocodiles versus the Bengal tiger. This is one of nature's baddest predators, outweighing the biggest crocs by up to 80 pounds, or 30 kilos. Not only that, it's agile, powerful, and intelligent. The two usually meet when a croc has taken the risk of leaving its watery home, and the two big predators cross paths on dry land, where the tiger has a clear home advantage. But even in the water, the tiger is a strong swimmer, and will still defeat a crocodile almost every time. The bite force and huge canines of the tiger mean that even the largest mugger crocs will fall prey to the tiger. However, much more rarely, a Bengal tiger can encounter a mighty saltwater crocodile, a true monster growing up to 20 feet, 6 meters, and weighing as much as 2,200 pounds. Or 1,000 kilos. It's recorded that a 15-foot-long salty killed a Bengal tiger in the swamps of West Bengal. So for the tigers, it's a case of pick on someone your own size once in a while.